In a world first, a study by Monash University, Australia has discovered a pathway to the regeneration of insulin in pancreatic stem cells, a major breakthrough toward new therapies to treat type 1 and type 2 diabetes. Using the pancreas stem cells of type 1 diabetic donor, researchers were able to effectively reactivate them to become insulin expressing and to functionally resemble beta-like cells through the use of a drug which is approved by the US Food and Drug Administration but is not currently licensed for diabetes treatment. The new approach, though it requires further work, would in principle allow insulin-producing cells, beta cells, that are destroyed in type 1 diabetics to be replaced with newborn insulin-generating cells. The study from the Monash Department of Diabetes may lead to a potential treatment option for insulin-dependent diabetes, which is diagnosed in 7 Australian children every day, resulting in a lifetime testing of blood glucose and daily insulin injections to replace the insulin no longer produced by a damaged pancreas. As the number of cases of diabetes worldwide approaches 500 million, researchers are facing the challenge of improving a currently limited pool of treatments with unclear effectiveness. The findings are now published in the Nature journal Signal Transduction and Targeted Therapy. By the time an individual is diagnosed with type 1 diabetes T1D, many of their pancreatic beta cells, which produce insulin, have been totally destroyed. These studies show that the diabetic pancreas is not incapable of expressing insulin and that the proof-of-concept experiments address unmet medical needs in T1D. The advances in the genetics of diabetes have brought a greater understanding and along with it a resurgence of interest in the development of potential therapies. Patients rely on daily insulin injections to replace what would have been produced by the pancreas. Currently, the only other effective therapy requires pancreas islet transplantation, and while this has improved health outcomes for individuals with diabetes, transplantation relies on organ donors, so it has limited widespread use. The researchers have developed a revolutionary method to regenerate insulin cells without the ethical concerns that are commonly associated with embryonic stem cells.